Ladies and germs, what's up? Your Raccoon Rockstar here. Just wanted to update you guys on some stuff and wanted to post another video since I don't post videos ever. I have one. And then the one time that I stole Nick's blog, that was two. For those of you wondering what I'm talking about, Nick's blog, you can check him out on Facebook. He's under Monty's Mayhem. He's got a blog, he puts up some funny pics. It's pretty cool stuff. It's pretty fun. I may be getting him to help me out as I do these things more and more. So check him out, show him some love. Updates, what's new? We just finished playing Wolfstock this weekend at Hell's Kitchen Lounge. It was all about dog adoptions and local vendors and lots of good times, lots of really good local bands were playing. I got to meet the guys from the Driving Lights. Check them out. They are on Facebook under Driving Lights. Really cool guys. It was just an all-around fun show. Everyone had a great time. If you were there, thank you so much for coming out. If you weren't there, we'll see you next time. And that was with my cover band, Weekend Love Affair. You can check us out also on Facebook under Weekend Love Affair. It's facebook.com/weekendloveaffair. We do like top 40 covers. We do everything from like pop rock to pretty much anything that's that we can get our hands on. And I can kind of rock out, and whatever you guys want to hear, we'll kind of help you guys out with that. Other upcoming events we have. I will be playing with Caught Red-Handed July 13th at the Cup in Linden. Caught Red-Handed, for those of you who don't know, the album has been out for a bit now. It is a two-disc album. You get a DVD, and you get a CD for the low price of $10. If you want one of those, hit me up. I will get one to you. We can figure it out. If I live close enough to you, I'll bring it to you. If not, we'll figure it out. I'll ship it out to you if I have to. So that's that. I'll be playing with them the 13th. Also, I will be playing with them on August 1st. We'll be playing at the one and only Jenkinson's. Hopefully, I'll see some of you guys there. I know it's a school night, but if you guys can come out, it'd be awesome. It's a pretty fun time. Other things going on. I have been working on a couple tunes with a buddy of mine, Vinny. Some of you guys may know him, phenomenal bass player. I'm working on some stuff with him, working on either, you know, writing songs and getting some new stuff done. I'm working on my own stuff, trying to work on some more songs for myself, trying to get some of my ideas, you know, out of scratch mode onto this could possibly be a song mode. I showed you guys one. I'm not going to play anything on this video itself. I have everything here, but I'm not going to play anything, which is probably a good idea. But yeah, that's pretty much what's been going on. Shows, writing a little bit here and there, just trying to stay out of trouble. Recently, Russell Jones, you guys may know him from Weekend Love Affairs, as well as the 9,000 of the bands he's in, helped me string up my guitar this week, so it's got a nice pretty little red strings and it stays in tune. Fantastic, isn't it? So that's pretty much it. Just wanted to give you guys an update. Let me know down below what you guys want to see more of. If you guys want me to put up more videos, more pictures, less of each, or whatever. If you guys want to see more of the process of how some of the songs are written, or if you guys want to give your ideas for stuff, let me know. I'm pretty open for it. I try and find time to do it whenever I can. Also, quick shout out before I forget. Today is the Spain vs. Portugal game. Hopefully you guys will be watching it. We're hoping for a good win for Portugal. So to all my Portugal peeps, here's to a great game. I will see you guys hopefully soon, whether it's at the Cup, at a show for Caught Red-Handed, or if it's at a show for a Weekend Love Affair, or maybe even at some of our friends' band shows. You never know. I'm everywhere. Hope to see you soon. I hope all is well. Love, peace, and chicken grease, peeps.